There wasn't even an audience when Arts Minister Peter Garrett announced his policy in Melbourne's Athenaeum Theatre.
And now with the weather, here's Paul Higgins.
Mildura and Melbourne City, which is the home of the Athenaeum Theatre apparently, were mildest today with 15 degrees.